Malaysian Grand Prix winner Max Verstappen says he took extra risk in passing Lewis Hamilton for the lead because he knew the Formula One championship leader had more to lose. Verstappen overtook polesitter Hamilton by diving down the inside into turn one on the fourth lap, going on to claim the second win of his F1 career. With Hamilton starting the race 28 points ahead of nearest title rival Sebastian Vettel, Verstappen's teammate Daniel Ricciardo suggested, after qualifying, that other drivers could take advantage from the championship leader playing it safe. Verstappen said, "I had a good run out of last corner and opted to go for inside. I knew Lewis had more to lose as he was fighting for the championship. I took an extra risk because of it. It was my only chance." Verstappen's victory never looked under threat after that at turn one run-in with the battling lapped cars of Jolyon Palmer and Kevin Magnussen, a sight as he arrived at the checkered flag 12.8 seconds ahead of Hamilton. "Once I was past Lewis, I could focus on pace and look after my tires," he said. "It was pleasing. It was the first time I have had that in my F1 career. I just had to stay very focused, because with the back markers you could lose a lot of time. I almost got taken out at turn one, but afterwards I could control everything." The second Red Bull of Ricciardo completed the podium behind Verstappen and Hamilton, with the Australian's victory bid compromised by Valtteri Bottas' Mercedes getting ahead of him at the start. Once he was up to third, he had to switch his attention in the closing stages from trying to catch Hamilton to defending from Vettel, putting a bold block on the Ferrari into turn one, when Vettel launched his only real attack. "My engineer kept telling me he was catching me. It did get to a point where I told him to zip up," Ricciardo said. "I defended a bit and saw Seb still coming. I closed the door a bit late towards the apex. I don't know if he was unhappy about it, but it didn't seem over-aggressive from my side, didn't feel like a really late move or anything. I expected him to attack until the end. I expected him to keep coming, and I guess maybe he killed the tires trying to get close to me." Share this article on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Google email.